I got a problem that there ain't no solving. I can't deal with all the shit that I'm causing. I feel like I'm falling slowly in a pit of depression. It leaves me drained and filled with aggression. There's no one to blame but my fucking self. I try to change my ways but nothing helped. I learned I can't rebuild the bridges that I burned. I can't escape the pain because next day don't return. And to love someone so fucking hard for me, constantly on the search looking for that missing part of me. Because I left so quickly, it's completely unexpected. But now as I look back, it's probably because I was always rejected. I guess I learned my lesson, but it was always the hard way. I should keep my head up so I could let these scars fade. But that's an impossibility, it feels like it's killing me. Depression is filling me as I welcome death willingly. I open my door for death, I welcome him in as I take my last breath. I live a broken life that I can't mend, steadily waiting for my end. I open my door for death, I welcome him in as I take my last breath. I live a broken life that I can't mend, steadily waiting for my end. In the future I see myself old and alone, at home all alone holding the phone, waiting for someone who actually cared enough to call. I know they won't, cause it's ever ties with them all. You may ask why, but I don't even know. For some reason I force all my good things to go. I fuck it up, even good things are thrown at me. Because I just feel uncomfortable being happy. And I know I can't trust anyone anymore, because I had my trust broken too many times before. Everything started when I was just a little kid, but the older I get, the more fucked up that it is. I don't know how to change my habits, but I wish I could so my life wasn't so tragic. So I slowly decay as I sit in dismay. My last words are fuck you to the ones that made me this way. I open my door for death, I welcome him in as I take my last breath. I live a broken life that I can't mend, steadily waiting for my end. I open my door for death, I welcome him in as I take my last breath. I live a broken life that I can't mend, steadily waiting for my end. I don't wanna kill anymore. I don't wanna be alone anymore. I don't really need a reason to kill myself. I need a reason not to. There isn't one.